The quote, "Opportunities lie in the place where the complaints are," by Jack Ma suggests that opportunities for innovation and success can often be found by addressing the challenges and complaints that people have. The quote implies that complaints or dissatisfaction expressed by individuals or society can serve as valuable indicators of unmet needs or problems that require solutions. It encourages individuals to pay attention to these complaints and view them as opportunities to identify areas for improvement or to create new products, services, or solutions. Have you ever thought that opportunities can be found in complaints? How about complaint itself as seed to new ideas? By stating that opportunities lie in the place where complaints are, the quote highlights the importance of listening to customers, understanding their pain points, and actively seeking ways to address their concerns. It encourages individuals to adopt a problem-solving mindset and to view challenges as potential openings for innovation and business growth. Furthermore, the quote reflects Jack Ma's belief in the power of entrepreneurship and the ability to turn challenges into opportunities. It suggests that by actively seeking out complaints and using them as a starting point for innovation, individuals and businesses can differentiate themselves in the market and create value for customers. In summary, the quote by Jack Ma conveys the idea that opportunities for success can be found by paying attention to complaints and challenges. It encourages individuals and businesses to embrace a customer-centric approach, listen to feedback, and actively seek ways to address unmet needs and solve problems. By doing so, they can uncover new possibilities, drive innovation, and create value in the marketplace. Appreciate if you can leave your ideas and feedback in the comments section. Next, for more business wisdom, please watch the following video. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.